What up, your boy Joy Freedom coming back out here live, so what's up guys, quick video. I haven't done any like videos at all because I've been too busy trying to come up with like new stuff, but anyways, quick video, something I just want to get off my chest. Child support, you guys already know about child support, but I mean, it doesn't matter what state you're in. If you're watching this video and if you're on child support, what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to unite all the fathers, you know, to come together, because we have to bring this machine down, because it's basically a machine enslaving mankind, you know, telling us how to raise our kids. When, you know, very well, you know, I mean, my story, it's like, thanks to child support, you know, the mother of my child ran off, and basically, she don't need anything, you know, as long as she's collecting that check, and then that's it. But I'm looking at this scenario. What if she wasn't collecting the check? She would have to show up on my doorstep, telling me, oh, I need this, I need that, blah blah blah. I need to buy my new boyfriend. I need to buy him some Jordans, and I need to get my hair did, and I need to go do this, go do that, get my nails done. Be like, I'm like, the fuck? I'm like, oh hell no, no 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 no. What does my daughter need? And I'm like, I'm gonna go out there and get it myself. Fuck you and fuck your new, you know, boyfriend or whatever, you know. And I'm gonna take care of my daughter, and that's what I'm saying, you know. That's what I'm saying. But thanks to child support, you can't even keep money in the bank. It hurts your credit score, this and that, you know, and it makes you look like a deadbeat because of this debt you have hanging over yourself, you know. But anyways, quick video, you know, it doesn't matter what state you're in. I just, you know, want to unite, you know, the dads, you know, that want to be there in your kid's life, you know, and you know, you are there in your kid's life, you know, you're doing this, you're doing that, and you're like, you're paying child support, you know, because I know there's men out there, they're paying child support, and by the way, they're buying stuff for their kids, and it's like, and they're left with nothing. They can't even take care of themselves, and it looks so bad because they're doing everything. Oh, but baby mama, she's going out to the club, she's going out doing this, she's going out doing that, and she's buying herself fucking clothes, buying new cars, fucking shit, you know. And that's what I'm saying, you know. You know, I don't know whether to make my YouTube like a prank channel or what the fuck, child support channel, but I've been doing child support videos. I have previous child support videos. But other than that, you know, I haven't done a video on child support. But, you know, if you've seen previous videos and I'm talking like bad about it or real negative about it, yeah, it's because of that, you know. It's because of what I'm saying now. But other than that, I know there's gonna be people out there hating this. I already know that. But what I'm saying is true. I mean, it's like me as a man, as many men out there, you know, we've all been tied to this goddamn whipping post, you know. And it's fucking bullshit, but, you know, whatever. You know, one thing I can say is, yeah, I'm better than the mother of my child because I don't need anybody. I don't need anybody to depend on. I depend on myself, you know. I'm like, you know, I'm not a sperm donor. I'm not a paycheck. I'm not an ATM. You know, and you know, I depend on myself. You know, I'm fucking, you know, working hard, you know, doing this, doing that, you know, fuck my baby mama, you know, she's a bitch, you know, fuck her, you know. And you know, I mean, the only thing, you know, in the future, you know, I wouldn't close the door on my daughter. No. No. I wouldn't be that guy that closes the door on his own. You know, because that's my blood too, you know. And I wouldn't do that, you know. I wouldn't close the door on my daughter. But other than that, yeah. But yeah, peace out, YouTube. And I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.